it's a very difficult business, and it's not my main business in life. I don't see it becoming my main business in life, but it's something I love doing. And if I'm in the right place in the right time and get the right thing, I'm very happy to do it. I love doing it, and I find it a fascinating process. It's not an easy profession, and there's a lot of out of work bits, and there's a lot of rejection, and there's a lot of disappointment, and people spending a lot of time training and doing very interesting things, and then the height of their career is, or their excitement for that year is, a walk-on with a line. Any actor can only play who you're not. It's not possible to do that. So you can only bring that to bear, but it doesn't want to be too obvious, and doesn't want to be too leaden, and doesn't want to be... You can't bang people over the head with it. Maybe there was nothing I wanted to do that was given to me. I got a lot of roles to play rock singers, which wasn't really that intricate. After I did Performance, which was a very twisted film, and it was about a rock singer, but it was really a good role. But after that, I got a lot of roles to play rock singers or heroin addicts and things like that, and I just sort of shied away from them and didn't want to do it. None of them were that great movies. There's one or two that I regret, that I can't even remember whether the roles that I did turn down, or I just couldn't do because I was working.